You know, a lot of the pros, whenever you buy baits, there's always modifications that you might make on it, okay? Very few baits can you take right out of the package and start fishing with it. You'll want to make some adjustments. You cut that tail on there. If you pull that tail as far as you can apart, okay, the secret is going to be whip out your old trusty pocket knife and cut about another 16th of an inch on there on the small inch and a half on the small inch and a half bug. These guys have just been annihilating them all winter long ice fishing.
I think this would work on Flaming Gorge. I've thrown a lot of crawdad stuff.
Little crawdad pattern up there on Flaming Gorge is a killer for the smallmouth up there. I guarantee you, we'll be fishing this style up there in August on the state qualifying events.
This is their 3.5 cutter bug?
For a 3.5 inch. We got them in three different sizes, 1.5 inch, 2.5 inch, and 3.5 inch.
What size of hook are you using on that?
I've got the 3.5 on here. The good thing about this, I mean, it's a very versatile bait. You can add this onto so many things. The big jigs, you see guys flipping jigs up into the brush. I use this as a trailer. You leave the tails together, you go with the darker pattern, and it's a leech imitation. You pull it apart, you got a crawdad imitation, you got a minnow imitation, and don't be afraid to get a variety of colors.